Take five. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the buildings are locked down. No one's allowed in or out, you know? Especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. A position just became available. We don't have any replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try and contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Fredbear's Family Diner or something like that. It's been closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anyone down. Well, just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building's on a lockdown. No one's allowed in or out, you know? Especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. A position just became available. We don't have any replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're gonna try and contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Fredbear's Family Diner or something like that. It's been closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anyone down. Well, just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night. Thank you. close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building's on a lockdown. No one's allowed in or out, you know? Especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. A position just became available. We don't have any replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're gonna try and contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Fredbear's Family Diner or something like that. It's been closed for years though, I doubt we'll be able to track anyone down. Well, just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night. Good night.
Thank you.